Hey there friends, how's it going? My name is Kevin and today we're playing The Sims 4. Now, I want to make it winter so that we can have a winter-summer bash, as in, I want to have a pool party in the winter and hopefully people will freeze. I bought the weather control device and placed it here, but upon discovering that it's actually dangerous and can kill people, I'm going to let the guy in the basement do the work for me. Use your glass of water. Oh, you realize his stupidity. It's like, oh, this machine is dangerous? Let me take this water over to it. He's still very sad, but so far so good. Oh, I think it's working. Yes, it's working. Let's make tomorrow a special holiday. We're going to need some water fun, streaking, polar bear plunge, swim in an outdoor pool. It's going to be called Death Day. And you get a day off to die too. I'm quite nice when it comes to stuff like that. Okay, done. Perfect. That is planned. And we're going to need to build like an outdoor area for the party. We've already got the slum with all the food out here. I'm just going to make a bit of a pool house is what I'm going to do. All right, I built a little pool room and I stopped myself from going too over the top because I was getting a bit carried away, but this is what I came up with. So I know this looks like it's a bit of a pool house and everything and very trendy, but actually it's a safe haven. I'm hoping that because it's technically a wall, that Jim will be protected in here, put in a fireplace just in case, and then he can serve food to the people out here by the pool and keep them entertained while they freeze to death. Now we just gotta wait till tomorrow. Who is this? What is going on? Wait, what the hell? What's going on? Project, get inside. You're burning alive. Get inside, you idiot. You almost died. You were so stupid. Look at his energy. God damn. You get inside. No sense lying out there in the winter heat. Emma Rackett's life is coming to an end. Oh, poor thing. One of my favorite Sims. I have really taken care of her and or will miss her. Oh wait, she's got work in an hour. Gotta get that final payday. Who is this? Who are you talking to?
Nartha, yes.
Alright, you know what? You just keep being you. Unless you can be like anyone else. Cause if you can, just be someone else. Hey, bills, 32,000? Jesus. We have to kill some people with money soon. Wait, you talking to a jug now? God, she is never gonna be lonely. Do not dare sit at that computer. Who is this? Is this the nanny from earlier? I will banish you to the basement soon. Oh my god! Why? Why? It's Death Day, everyone! Funnily enough, it might actually be the day that Emma dies naturally, too. Wait, what the hell's she doing? What happened there? Oh, there she goes. You're dying on Death Day. How fitting. Anyway, I best be going. Doesn't even stick around for the reaping. He's bored of that now. Standard deaths are just so boring these days. What's the fun unless they were, like, burnt to death? Whoa, Jim! What? Whoa, 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 whoa! What are you doing? I don't mean teleporting through walls or anything. It's just, why are you sad about this? Usually he cheers on the death. Oh, good. The snow is coming. Oh, my poor garlic's gonna die. Ah, well, I am a vampire. I should be pretty happy. Death Day! That was very cheery for a holiday called Death Day. What are you doing in there? He's just floating. He's not coming out. I'll have to go visit somewhere just to get him back.
I'll visit the brew house next door.
Okay, great. We brought the nanny. We'll just desert him here. Go home, folks. Go home. Maybe now he'll never leave them. Everyone's so depressed in this house all of a sudden. For no good reason. Like, what reason do you have to be sad, huh? 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 Fire. Lewis discovered the fire. Oh, he discovered it, did he? Wow. Look what you just stumbled upon, Lewis. Lucky you were here. Good thing I installed that sprinkler system. Oh yeah, Lewis, good job. You put it out too. You're just the hero today, aren't you? Where are my guests? Oh, they're over there. Okay. I'll serve up some food for you folks. Don't worry. You're already looking a bit pale. Ta-da! Now there's burgers. What's the nanny? Hey. Oh god, there goes one. He's freezing up. Oh god. Be careful he doesn't crack. Guys, come on. I got burgers over here, by the way. Whenever you're ready. No, Project, get back inside. You're burning, remember? Oh, these guys are burning too. It's like half the party's freezing and half of them are burning. Oh, the Grim Reaper's gonna have a busy day. Oh, you are freezing to death. Oh, you're burning to death. Jeez, it's hopping all over the place. And meanwhile, the rest of the party's eating burgers. Oh, there's someone else freezing to death. People don't even know which dead body to go to. All they know is them some good burgers. Look, they walked to him and just did a roundabout to this guy. It's like doing laps to all the bodies. It's just lip service, though. It's like, sorry for your loss. Sorry for your loss. Sorry for your loss. As they pass them all. Party's almost over, folks. Come on, have some burgers. Wait, how are you freezing? Really, dude? You're coming outside. You have a whole basement down there, and you're coming outside. I have a feeling he might want to die, to be fair. Oh, is this a new one down, or is this the same person? Why is no one going in the pool? Okay, swim with these people. Come on, everyone. It's swimming time. They're all starting to freeze. Right, well, I'm going over to that nice warm fire, guys, but don't worry, I've locked the gate so you can't follow me. He asked advice from my son. And now was not the time. He's like, yeah, probably shouldn't be getting advice from this guy. I should really get going now. Thanks for hanging out with me. See you later. We got 3 graves, 4 graves, 5 graves, 6 dead people at one party. Very bad news. Very, very bad news. I was feeling a bit sick, so I took a break, and now I feel even more sick. So my voice might sound a bit different as we proceed, but that's okay. It, like, changes the character halfway through. It's like when a sitcom replaces a main actor, and they don't even acknowledge it. They just keep on going. Is he crying now, too? Oh my god, look at all the people who've died. He's probably filled that bathtub with his own tears. Or maybe the tears with others, considering it's Jim. Oh wait, I didn't streak. Maybe I can still streak before the day is over. What happens if I put Grim streaking? He's just out here, feckin' mourning. Here comes Jim! Oh my god, look at him go! Where- no, come back! Where are you going? He's just running off into the woods! Imagine you're out walking your dog in the woods and this is running towards you. He looks mildly bored. It's like if I see someone streaking towards me as I'm walking in the woods, I would want them to at least look happy. It's like watching the Nature Channel when the killer stalks his prey. I think he's more like the gazelle, just gracefully gliding through the forest. Oh my god! I lied. This is the most terrifying thing you could find in a forest. It's fucking terrifying. Wait, Grim is freezing to death. Grim, don't die on me like this. Oh my god, look at him. I told him to go back, but he's still freezing. I don't want him to die, but he's gone really far from home now. Change outfit. They're all the same. Okay, he got home. Good. Good job. Wait, what? Presents tomorrow? Is it gonna be Christmas?
You're a mean one, Mr. Jim.
Winterfest. We're gonna get presents. Death Day was awful. Death Day really wasn't up to Project's expectations. Was he expecting to die? Was that it? Death Day was pretty good. Jim got to do a lot of the things he wanted to do. Why just take a look in the garden? The hell is this? Oh, just dirty dishes next to the, you know, gravestone. Not disrespectful or anything. Okay, apparently I need a fireplace and a stack of presents. Okay, so we got Jim's stack, we got Grim's stack, and we got Project Stack. Replace with prank gift. For a Grim Reaper, he sure does get upset about dying people. Cook a grand meal. Okay, I'll cook a grand meal. I can't even eat this. I'm a vampire. I eat people. Oh, he's cooking it downstairs in front of the caged subjects. Like, I'm gonna cook it down here so you can get a whiff, but you're not getting a bite. Bye. I heard about the passing of someone special to you. I wanted to offer my none of those people were special. They're all trash. Oh wait, you mean Emma. Emma died. Yeah, okay, thanks. Oh, I guess the meal wasn't so grand, was it, Jim? Well, you shouldn't eat it. You know that stuff makes you sick. Look at them all, having such a nice meal. Oh, no, wait, he's back for more. He's like, I'll take a second helping of this. Sabotage decorations? Okay, whatever I've done to it, it's smoking. Go warm yourself. Put up decorations. Something seems off. What? They're all aware of what's happened. I guess they are literally smoking. Oh, Jesus. Okay, let's just leave. I didn't just kill anyone, did I? Okay, well, that's her Christmas ruin. Woo! That's still accomplished decorating for some reason. Festive spirit. Jim ignores this tradition. Oh, he got the prank gift and he threw it away. Who would gift one large pet poop as a gift? Project isn't particularly happy about this. Wait, Grim got a karaoke machine in one of these boxes somehow. Oh my god. How much did this fold out? Or was it just like inflatable electronics? It could be there. He's good. I couldn't if I tried. He's even better. Oh, he did a little laugh. He's having a good time. Oh, okay. I guess we're done. He has to do his daily hissing. Hey, I heard you became friends with Project Pickens. He's pretty cool. That's my son. Of course I think he's cool. Well, actually, Jim has kind of a bad history with kids. Maybe he was right to get in touch. Give the woohoo talk. He's a little old, but sure. Hey, I heard you became friends with Jim Pickens. He's pretty cool. Stop, dude. Why would he give him this talk on Christmas Day? Just to make things awkward. Okay, parenting. Forced to pee. I think he's a little old to be doing this. Son, it's a Christmas tradition, okay? You need to pee now. No, don't get angry at me. You need to pee. Wait, did he actually listen to him? Oh, Jim is a good parent. Oh my god, that is impressive. forcing like an 18-year-old to pee. Dude, will you stop crying? I know I forced you to be depressed by using that spell on you, but seriously, it's annoying. She's still really singed. Santa's gonna show up like, who's been naughty or nice? Sees all the graves in the garden like, Jim. Oh, he's here! He's here! I'm gonna take advantage of my current state and say, don't you fucking touch those presents. Oh wait, you're adding presents. That's fine. Ask to see outfit, swimwear. Oh, you looking hot. Oh, I wish Jim was on form. He would be so good at flirting with Santa Claus. Wait, no, come back! He broke my heart and my voice. Alright, well, I'm gonna open the presents. These are all mine. One lump of coal? But I've been nice. What if I just, like, moved your cooking supplies out here? What would you do to eat? Oh, here we go.
Stoba?
Okay, I think he might have just died. Oh no, he's okay. He's okay. I know he's freezing to death, but that's his own fault. He keeps going out there by himself anyway. Wait, what is his winter outfit? I imagine that's offending someone at least. Okay, now I'm gonna try and milk him. Squeezed out a mysterious fluid, one essence of sadness. Drink Lewis's essence of sadness. No, I'm gonna hold on to that till I'm human again, which I want to do soon. But you know what? I think I'm gonna end this here. I had a blast playing this, I have to say. I apologize over my voice. There's nothing I can do about it, I'm afraid. I'm fearing it'll only get worse in my next videos too, so hopefully it starts to get better. I've had an unlucky run recently. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed regardless of my voice. And I appreciate you watching, and I guess I'll see you next time. Bye for now.